Hello and welcome, Twin Flames. In this video, I'm going to channel a message from the Divine Masculine Twin Flame to the Divine Feminine. And in that message, we are going to see exactly what the Divine Masculine Twin Flame is thinking and feeling. And I am a Divine Channel. Jeff and Julia taught me how to be a Divine Channel. And so what I'm about to channel is very accurate, and the energy I'm gonna convey through the words is what your twin flames, higher self, would like you to know at this moment. So let's get right into the channeled message from the Divine Masculine Twin Flame to the Divine Feminine Twin Flame. And I'm gonna close my eyes so I can have a better feeling. And, you know, you can let them open, you can close them, whatever you like. Just feel free to open up to receiving this message from the Divine Masculine Twin Flame. Hello, my Twin Flame. It is good to be here with you. It is good to be in union with you. And sometimes it is not very obvious what we are. It seems there's conflict. It seems there's separation. It seems there's simply no connection. But my twin flame, rest assured in the knowing that what we have is real. That what is between us is only about love. And if it doesn't seem like love, well, my twin flame, that is because we are experiencing the illusion of separation. And as we continue to love ourselves more and more, to accept ourselves more and more, and to see our divinity, to see us for who we are, the more we are gonna be able to see that between us, that connection between us improving further and further. And finally, we will attain harmonious twin flame union. But right now, my twin flame, just know that I am here. I love you. I see you. I feel you. I know you. Remember that we are always together, that we are in fact one. One heart, one mind, one being. Always together. And allow that peaceful knowing to be received in your heart. Receive it in your heart. Feel that peace. Feel that peace knowing that we are one. And now that you know we are one, what is it that you would like to share in our union next? What kind of energy would you like to bring to our union? Is it more love? Is it more happiness? Is it more joy? Is it more passion? Is it more fun? It's all about you choosing that in your heart. It's all about you claiming your true self, your self-acceptance, and you choosing to see your perfection. And with that, my twin flame, you are irresistible to me. I am attracted to you like you are honey. When you love yourself, And when you pay attention to yourself lovingly, you are absolutely magnetic to me. And I cannot help but fall in love with you, or rather, rise in love with you. Rest assured that all is well and that this tiny layer of illusion that sometimes seems so big and vast is just falling away now. It's turning into dust. And then only what is real, and that is our union, is going to be there. It's going to be left, because this is eternal and it is meant to be. Have a good day, my twin flame, and feel me in your heart. That is a beautiful message from the divine masculine twin flame to the divine feminine. I hope you enjoyed this message, and there's even more in that video. Now that we have received this beautiful message, we are gonna expand upon the message by pulling cards from the Rumi Oracle. And I already pre-shuffled the deck. Here is the first card. Oh, this is a beautiful card. It says Arise. It's a number 13. And what you can see here is a human being, like in a very desperate posture, very sad and lonely and isolated. That's the feeling that I am receiving from that. And on the other side, we see this beautiful divine being of light. Maybe it's an angel, maybe it's a divine self of this being. And so whatever we may be feeling in this moment, and whatever we have going on in our twin flame union, this is what is actually happening. There's beautiful divine energy loving us. And it is taking away this other energy that doesn't feel so good. And it is all about us allowing that beautiful divine loving energy to return to us, to invite it in and to be with that beautiful energy. And from that, all of that illusion is being washed away. And we not only feel much happier then, but we can also feel much clearer that beautiful connection to our twin flame. And there's always this divine support available. There's always this voice of love whispering, hey, you are meant to be together with them. You are beautiful. You are perfect. And in that, you know, I'm being reminded of a beautiful quote I received in one of my, I think it was a romance report by Jeff and Shelia, where Jeff channeled a decree for me. There were like three decrees in there, and there was much more in the reading, in the report. But one of these decrees said, I am perfect. And I am perfectly attractive to my twin flame. This is how I remember the decree. I am perfect and I am perfectly attractive to my true twin flame. And this is very true. And you can repeat the decree in your own heart if you feel called to really get the benefit from that powerful divine decree. I am perfect. And I am perfectly attractive to my true twin flame. And that one decree is very powerful, and it's shifting the energy between you and your twin flame. Now that you are perfect, your twin flame is not too attractive or unattainable or out of your league. And it's not the other way around either. You know, You are perfectly equal and perfect together. The next card says number 29, the right choice. And what is the right choice always? It's love, it's peace, it's passion. And it is safe for you to become that passionate being that you truly are, to become the person that your twin flame loves so much. It's not about you becoming someone else. It's not you faking it, but it's you being honest and authentically you. That's perfect. And that's perfectly attractive to your twin flame. And in that, you choose love and you release everything that is no longer serving you. And so whenever you have the opportunity to choose love, just choose love and choose peace. And usually it is very obvious what is the right choice in any moment. And even though you're feeling an upset sometimes, choose the right thing that you know is the right thing. And when you don't know the right thing, don't worry, relax, take time, be present with yourself and the feelings, and clarity must arise. And from that clarity, you will be able to choose love perfectly. Thank you so much for tuning in. My name is Fabian. I am a certified ascension coach for Twin Flames Universe. And this video is a message from the Divine Masculine Twin Flame to the Divine Feminine Twin Flame. If you would like to work with me personally, you can find a link to my website in the video description below, and we will see each other in future contributions to this wonderful YouTube channel. And please check out wonderful videos on this channel from my colleagues as well. Enjoy your twin flame journey and see you soon. Bye bye.